Hello, Uncle Awesome here again, and today I'm going to play Need for Speed Porsche Unleashed.
3, 2, 1, go!
So I just started the Evolution series, the campaign, I guess. I did try to play this game last weekend, and I did play the game, but the audio kind of failed on me because I tried to reduce some noise from upstairs and oops. So I did add some filters, but the filters did cut out too much of my voice, so it didn't work out. And then I didn't have more time left. Man. And this is not going well. So I hope you have a nice, relaxing Sunday. It's actually Monday for me. But I think this is a great game. I played it quite a lot when I was a kid. And I used to take screenshots of the nature and print out posters that I would then hang on my wall. You know, I thought it looked photorealistic. All right.
You've won the race. You're the tournament.
Do I need to repair anything? Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
I almost crashed. Oh, and now I crashed. So I have been playing Battlefield 5 lately. When the new DLC, the Pacific DLC came out, I thought it looked amazing, the trailer. So when I started playing, I was a bit disappointed right away, because I never really play Battlefield anymore, and I came on the losing team, so I quickly got bored. But then I continued to play a little bit more, and I think it's absolutely amazing, the new map and the breakthrough. I don't remember the name of the map, but Iwo Jima or something like that. And it's absolutely fantastic. It's like you're in the middle of a war. So it's kind of chaotic in the end, but in a good way. So even my old computer, Core i7-2600K, and 16 GB of RAM and 970 graphics card is able to play the game on low resolution, and or not the resolution but the low settings, and still it looks amazing. Planes crashing and exploding in the air, and also it looks so much better now than before. Before, when planes would explode, the planes would suddenly freeze mid-air, but now it looks natural. Now they explode and the plane continues. So I'm playing this game on 1.4 GHz AMD Athlon Thunderbird and a GeForce 2 GTS at 1280 by 1024. I have not maxed out all of the details here, but they are pretty high.
You've won the race! You're the tournament leader!
To be able to play games like this from 2000, 2001 and so on, a GeForce 2 it's not going to make sure I can play all of the games at the max settings and get 60 FPS. So Could be nice with a even a bit more powerful computer, with something like a GeForce 4 perhaps. Shouldn't be anything to repair now. Really? Okay. I really love the music in this game. And also in the other Need for Speed games. Like Need for Speed 2, Hot Pursuit and such. Okay. It has a nice atmosphere, this game. Birds singing and it has nature sounds. It's nice. So great graphics, great sound effects, great music.
You place first. You have won the tournament. Move on to the next tournament.
So I guess I need a new car. So these two are both. I can use these two cars in the next tournament. I don't know. Let's just buy this one. And I'm going to try this car first without doing any upgrades, then I'm going to upgrade it after this race and see what the difference is. No.
You're the tournament leader.
Now I just noticed that the recording has bugged out. There's always something that goes wrong, either with the audio or why? Okay, let's start again. I had to restart my computer. Because when my USB mouse stopped working. Well, my USB device. The recording device also stopped working. And now my mouse is really weird, but never mind that. So I bought a new car, 911S.
3, 2, 1, go!
I think I forgot to repair the car. I hope that won't give me any problems. Oh no, no, no.
You place first. You're the tournament leader.
Okay. Well, this is a new track, at least. So the car I'm using is this one. 911S Coupe. No.
That's your first lap, first place, final lap.
No, 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 no. Crap. Okay, I was done.
You've won the race! Congratulations! You have won the tournament! You have completed the classic era. Move on to the golden era.
Golden era. I think that I'm going to end the video right here and then perhaps take the next era and play on the next Sunday. So I hope you did enjoy the video. And yeah, hope to see you next time. So see you later.